Well, I guess this is my life now.